Saint Rita was born in the year 1381 with baptismal name Margarita Lotti. She came from Rocaporena, a small village of Cassia. Before her monastic life, she was married to Paolo Mancini and having two siblings. But after Rita's husband and children died, she joined an Augustinian community of religious sisters where she was known both for practicing mortification of the flesh and for the efficacy of her prayers. She is often portrayed with a bleeding wound on her forehead, which is understood to indicate a partial stigmata. Pope Leo XIII canonized Rita on 24th of May 1900. Her feast day is celebrated on the 22nd of May. She was bestowed in title of Patroness of Impossible Cases. While the other countries, Saint Rita is known as the Patroness of Abused Wives and Heartbroken Women. Her incorrupt body remains in the Basilica of Saint Rita in Cassia.